Sit right back and tell you a tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. A 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough. The tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship set ground on the shore of this uncharted desert isle. With Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Marianne, here on Gilligan's Isle.
That's good stuff.